I know my last idea didn't pan out, but this beauty will. It is lower than a taxi, much more uncomfortable and not as safe. Yet, it is cheaper than a taxi, and tourists will pay a lot more to ride one. It's incredible.
Sí, claro. I remember when you offered those one-day guided tours through the jungle, got lost, and barely made it out alive. Only half the tour group.
What can we do for you?
I was supposed to have a quick meeting with Senorita Martinez.
You heard the news about the Moreno. How they had 15 guys in lockup in Mala, and yet all of them walked 2 hours after Green dropped in.
That's only half the story. Martinez has been sitting there getting them up, talking to the Guatemalan military under the cover of the house. They were practically at the compound, ready to raid the whole thing. Take down everyone.
Sí, lo pregunto porque joder, así solo...
of the big city. dear, wonderful, grateful people of Santa Porta. It brings warmth to my heart to see you here. For years, decades, we have struggled against the oppressive forces of the outside world. For years, the Delgado cartel has been a bulwark against those who seek to do harm to you all. Well, today, we celebrate this struggle and the victories we have earned. Today, I grant you this symbol of freedom and rebellion. May it forever light your days and nights with hope of greatness and serve as something to aspire to. All of you can become as me one day. Drum roll, please. I said, drum roll, please. Of beauty, huh? Carved from the toughest materials Mother Nature has to offer. This will stand erect here for centuries to come. The world may crumble around it, but this statue, like my legacy, will never fall.
Thank you, people of Santa Fortuna. Gracias for this gift. Let's hear an encore from the band.
Hi. Whatever.
That is P. Power, real name Paul Powers, celebrity tattoo artist and reality TV star.
You all up in my face, mister?
Man. Kill her first. Wait. I'm kidding.
Mate, I'm telling you, this is the worst day of my life. Absolutely the worst.
Is that so?
Well, it's this Rico Delgado character, isn't it? I'm supposed to be on my way to do some sort of tattoo cover-up work on it.
Could be worse. You could be lying dead in a ditch somewhere.
But shit, that's the problem, isn't it? Did you know he runs the biggest drug cartel in Colombia?
I've had experience with the Delgado family in the past, yes.
He's one of the most dangerous men in the country. One false move, and I'm dead.
I think you're right about that, sir.
My way. I'm about to puke. Out of my way.
That power guy? Hang on, man. I hope you don't mind, but we need to freeze you.
You're not coming this way unless I buy you down first. That's not open for discussion.
You're entering the lion's den, 47. Tread carefully. Practically everyone here is dangerous, not least Rico Delgado himself.
Okay, you're good to go.
All right, Mr. Power. Follow me to the house. Mrs. Delgado wanted to meet you. She's a big fan. She'll take you to Rico afterwards. My sister got a tattoo once. It was supposed to be a tribute to her son, but the guy fucked it up. Teddy Gustavo ended up looking like a dead chupacabra. When my brother-in-law saw the tattoo, he went down to the guy's house. Shot him dead. Which was kind of dumb, because he was the only tattoo artist along for 100 miles.
Can't say that ever happened to me.
You bet.
That is Catalina Delgado, wife to Rico Delgado for the past 11 years.
Tattoo hipsters, man. They're everywhere now.
Be power. It's such an honor to meet you. I just love the show. That episode where you taught me that.
Hang on, Pipower. It's not that way.
Ah, see. So, Rico has this tattoo on his neck, and he insists it's supposed to be based on a photo of me. I'm not a fool, Mr. Powers. My nose never looked like that, not even before the operation. And sure, I've had a few tics done here and there, but nothing as drastic as that. I want you to make it look like me, not some young skank.
I'll do my very best, Mrs. Delgado.
Ah, Chico. Let me just grab a quick selfie with you, all right?
Sure, why not?
Yay! Just look this way. Okay, see, wow, we look so good together. This is great.
Hey, babe.
Hey, baby.
So, This is the famous Pete Bauer, tattoo artist to the stars. Huh. You don't exactly look like you do on TV, do you? There's something different about you.
Cariño, don't insult our guest. He's obviously not been sitting in a stylist chair for days, but this is Pete Bauer. Who else would it be?
Well, what about those cheekbones? The guy on TV didn't have cheekbones like that.
Hey, Rico, enough. You know they fix all that in post-production. Just let the man work.
Okay, fine. Whatever you say. Okay, I'm ready. Let's get this thing fixed. Cat, I swear to God.
What? Am I not allowed to update my social channels anymore? Is that it?
Can't you just go do that somewhere else?
You're being such an ass right now, Rico.
Whoa, hey, Rico, don't worry. I've got this under control. Hey,
you need to keep still, Mr. Delgado. I wouldn't want to stab you by accident.
You heard the man, Catalina. Leave us now.
Fine, cut it your way. But that tattoo better look exactly like me when you're done with your new BFF, Rico.
Calm down, all right? Everything's okay here.
Just making sure the script doesn't try anything funny.
Hey, I need you to stand down. Stop waving that thing around.
No. I'm not willing to take any risks here, jefe.
So what are we waiting for, huh? I'm here, I'm ready. Get on with it. Hey, Jose, I need you to leave us alone now. You're too wound up right now. You understand?
All right, boss, all right. But I'll be back in a little while if I don't hear from you way more.
Oh, finally. Some peace and quiet.
Can I finish my work now?
Do what you do best, man.
You got it.
Finally done. Good. That wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. Maybe you have some skills after all, Mr. Power. Let me just have a look in the mirror. That's my Catalina, all right. Impressive shading, too. Oh, that feisty jaguar has never looked better. You've done a man's job, my friend. A man's job, indeed.
Hey, Rico. Everything cool? How did that tattoo turn out?
Yeah, it
turned out well.
Hopefully Cap will like it too.
Wow, that's really impressive. I'm sure she will. honest with you. I've got my escorts.
I'm drunk at the party last night.
Let the sounds and lights of your surroundings caress your mind and spirits.
Had to change into something more comfortable.
Aita, good to see
Oye.
You.
Oye,
nice day.
So how about Luisa and that new dress of hers? Doesn't leave much to imagine.
Welcome, Taita.
What's that?
Martinez is waiting for you at her office.
Excuse
well,
me.
Well. The famous shaman decides to show up after all. I'm pleased to finally put a face to the myth. I was beginning to think you didn't exist. What with your not replying to any of my inquiries?
I've been looking forward to meeting you. Miss Martinez.
All right. I need you to get over to the construction site on the outskirts of the village. The workers there uncovered a pile of old bones and they've taken the opportunity to grab some undeserved recreational time. I need you to go over there as soon as possible and wave your magic wand or do an interpretive dance or whatever it is you do.
I can do that.
You can walk with me if you don't know the way. Otherwise, I'll see you there. Just don't take too long.
The smell of fried fish makes my mouth water. Can't wait to taste this in bed. My body.
Later.
Serve
your
father
told me.
Taita, so good to finally have you here. You have been sorely missed.
Happy to be here.
So, here's the problem. We're digging some holes for the foundation, and we come across these, well, bones, I guess. Turns out they're human, and the workers seem to think they're part of some old grave.
Sounds likely.
Yeah. So now, they're on strike. Won't work until the site is cleansed. This is where you come, you know? You can help us out?
I'll do my best.
Excelente. Thank you so much. Muchísimas gracias.
Okay, everyone. Come on. But Taita's here to perform his ritual cleansing. Hey, everybody, gather around. Come on.
Sir?
Are you the real deal, or do you just get tourists? Hi.
Come on.
All right, Taita. The stage is.
The site is clean now.
Taita, it was a beautiful ritual.
Excellent. A beautiful ritual. I could genuinely feel the spirits bless the worthwhile endeavor we are pursuing here. They're at peace now. Expertly moved onto the afterlife by your Taita. I am confident this is the end of it.
Bueno, muchachos, time to get back to work. Let's warm up the new cement mixer. That beauty will power up any human remains in seconds. Nobody will ever disturb the dead down there again.
¿Cómo estás? Let's see. No signal down here.
Damn it.
Maybe I need to go somewhere else.
No, I'm just going to look for a better signal. Check something.
Sorry, but who are you hiding from?
Oh.
Back off. I'll check it out.
No problem.
Can you believe this guy? Talking to this old man. He's up for the awkward head. That was short for us.
Oh, yeah? You're telling me you have some sort of magic.
Hey, take it easy, man. This letter from Hector to Martinez is something else, I'm telling you. I read it 5 times, and it's like there are these layers of meaning and substance that just reveal themselves as you read it again and again. It's magical. Too bad she won't read it.
What's up with the lead?
Last night, during the party, that is so stupid. I ended up in Hector's
room. Now I feel safe.
Found the letter he's been spending so much time on. The one from Martinez?
That really is stupid. He called John Beat, you know.
Ah, man, nobody catches me. But I did have to climb out the window. Jumped down before Hector saw me, busted my leg in the fall.
You are an idiot. You know that?
I understand you have a certain letter in your possession.
Yeah? Maybe. So what?
up the good work.
The Emperor's blood?
I can't remember anything. It's like a blanket has been drawn over my mind's side, and I'm blind and mute at the same time. I guess I'll never win her back like this. Mierda.
I believe this is yours.
My letter? You found it. You have no idea how long I've been looking for this. You know what? Take this. Thank you.
Imagínate una bandera en tu
turn on.
Finally up and running. Come by and have a look at it when you have a moment.
Oh, look at that. It runs. Look at how smoothly it's running. This will change everything. Everything. We are suddenly overcome with joy. This is what happens when focus is applied alongside proper work ethics. This is the future, people.
Jump out of a window for Hector's corpse.
Hey, anyone home?
Come on, I know you're here.
Yeah, but
he's sick of this shit, man. Come on, let's get back to work, all right? Let's go. Hey, you, come out from there. Get back to the caves, now.
An underground cave system with a submarine. This must be what ties the militia and the cartel together, 47.
I think I really wanted to see the submarine. When you're ready to do the level, man.
I want to see the fuck as much as the next guy.
I get it. But you can't fasten a goddamn submarine with that.
Yeah, wasn't exactly happy to poke around that beast after what happened to the chief engineer. But it's installed now. Only way to crank the engine up that high again.
I'm ready for the demo. Can you call Rico, please?
Foolish.
Okay, amigo.
Beats me. In the games.
So the engine limiter has been reinstalled and fixed up. The repeat of your access.
Right. That would be terrible. Thanks for the tip.
Situation here. Is my baby ready to get her feet wet or what? There she is. What a beautiful thing to behold, huh? I don't think that I have ever in my life seen anything as gorgeous as this, honestly. This people is a real game changer.
Ishad, move your ass off!
Is he gone?
Christ's sake!